Hello, everybody, back again with some health tips for a change for you guys. We're going to talk about the benefits of eating yams. Now, you guys are going to want to cook them. They are mostly fiber, so really good for your system, keeping you healthy in a big way, and a huge thing to being weight loss as well. Either way, yams are very good. You're going to want to definitely make sure you cook them. They can be added to many other foods, but this is definitely one of those big things that you might want to add to your grocery list is yams. Now, a lot of people are talking about the benefits of them, including from keeping away from old timers, heart disease, and you name it, from diseases and all sorts of stuff. This is a very awesome product that you tend to own pick up. You know, there's a lot of stuff out there. People are like, hey, I'm just going to go into this, but you know, the healthier foods, you know, adding to your list, you know, to really benefit you, and yams is one of them. So, you know, similar to like, you know, how people talk about turmeric and stuff, and a lot of videos about that already. But yams, you know, to have such a big thing for you, not to mention full of vitamins, and they can help you in such a big way. The big thing is you don't want to eat them raw. You definitely want to cook them, because otherwise they're going to be hard on your intestines and everything in your system starts digesting them. Anyway, I recommend them in a big way. Like I said, I'll be back with a lot more health food videos for you guys. So let me know what you guys think of the whole yam idea. If not, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.